बहुत ही प्राउड हूँ कि इंडिगो ने एसोसिएट किया है नीरजा के साथ. और अगर आप सारी एयर होस्टेसेस को देखेंगी तो दे आर ऑल वेयरिंग आई एम नीरजा बैजेस. एंड आई थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस एसोसिएशन, क्योंकि ये हमने एक्चुअली इट्स अ सर्विस. I feel this film is an inspiration to all those cabin crew who day in and day out work for us. And I did training and I realized that almost 60% of the training is about safety, first aid, hijack training, etc., etc. Only 40% is service. And I'm very, very grateful. And Neerja Banot was obsessed with her job and she was very passionate about her job and she loved it.
India will not forget.
And India will definitely not forget Neerja. Like Ram said, India will not forget Neerja. I know that. And thank you, Indigo.
No, thank you.
Thank you so much.
I mean, every day she calls me, Ram, how was I? I've now told her so many times that every day she calls me and says, Ram, how was I?
I'm a director's actor. So if my director is satisfied, then for me, my job is well done. At the end of the day, agar main acha kaam karti hu to wo director ke wajah se hai aur agar main bura kaam karti hu to wo director ke wajah se
hai. But if I might add, Raju Hirani sahab ne kal kaha tha ki Atul, this will be an important film. Aur main ye kahunga, you know, on behalf of the director, the actor and everybody else in Fox Star Studios, that I think for anybody who works in a movie, when the movie outlives its life and somebody says it's important, so I hope that really happens. And Raju sir is very, very precious to all of us. No, so I hope that happens.
And like Sonam said, which is that we're here because so that we can, India can actually remember Neerja.
I'm feeling very, very sad. Jaise maine Twitter aur social media platforms mein maine bola hai ki Pakistan was the first one to award Neerja with an award for what she did on Pan Am 73. And it's very, very unfortunate because they haven't even let the film reach the censor board for it to be approved or disproved. They haven't even given us that leeway. So for me, it's very, very unfortunate that it's not releasing in Pakistan, and I beseech them to kind of just give it a chance.
Just see the film.
They're not even letting them see the film. So if that can happen, I hope this reaches out. I pray that it reaches out because this film is made for people all over the world.